Reptiles are scaly-skinned creatures such as crocodiles, lizards, and snakes. Today, my topic is about one of the reptiles. They are the lizards. Lizards like living in warm places that range from wet tropics to dry deserts. Now, let's know about the facts about lizards. Facts about lizards. A lucky break. Many species of lizard have tails that break off when touched. These broken tails wriggle even then, which distracts the predator. This lizard now takes advantage of this opportunity to escape. And yes, the tail grows back again. A lizard's grip. Lizards can climb the most slippery surfaces, even glass windows. This is because their feet have sticky plates under which are millions of really tiny hairs which help it to cling firmly. Cling means to hold tight. Food habits of lizards. Lizards eat a wide variety of worms, spiders, beetles, flies, and other insects. They can also eat small animals such as baby birds, baby mouse, or smaller lizards. They can also eat eggs and larger prey depending on the size of the lizards. Types of lizards. Race runner lizard. The race runner may be short and only 20 to 40 centimeter long, but it can run as fast as 24 km per hour. Speed demons. The world's fastest lizard is the black spiny-tailed iguana, which grows up to 1.5 meter for males and 1 meter for females, and it can run as fast as 34.9 km per hour. Green basilisk lizard. To escape from danger, it can run on water without sinking for as long as 4 meters. After that, being a very good swimmer, it can quickly go underwater and remain there for 30 minutes. Not only that, this lizard also has a high crest on its head and back to charm the females. Color for a cause. The lizards that are famous because they can change the color of their skin are known as chameleons. A lot of people think that chameleons change color to match their surroundings, but that's not true. They do it to show their reactions and emotions are under the influence of the surrounding light and temperature. This is known as camouflage. A sticky customer. The chameleon lies still, waiting for a juicy fly to buzz past it. The moment it appears, it shoots out its tongue, which is long and sticky, and pulls it back to munch on its meal. Welcome to Madagascar. There are 202 species of chameleons. In that, half the species of chameleons live on the island of Madagascar. A living dragon, the largest and heaviest of all the lizards, reaching around 3 meter and more than 136 kilos. Yes, it is the Komodo dragons. They can eat water buffaloes and have been known to eat even humans. Their saliva is poisonous because around 50 strains of bacteria live there. Once they have bitten a prey, they can follow it for days till the poison works. Draco lizards. Draco lizards have folds which are extensions of their ribs. They take these out, spread them and fly, gliding as far as 10 meters. This is done to escape from predators, find food and to get mates. Anole lizard. The green anole lizard has a throat sac that is enlarged and brightly colored It is called a dewlap. In order to defend its territory, it blows up the dewlap to scare male anoles or other animals away. Marine iguanas. The marine iguanas of the Galapagos Island are one of the very few lizards that live in the sea. They can stay under the water for up to an hour. A brave coward. The frilled-necked lizard of Australia is quite an amusing creature. It may not be very big, but when it feels threatened, it opens its mouth hiss fiercely and spreads its flaps up to 25 centimeters, that is 10 inches, making itself look three times as large and twice as dangerous it is. And yet if the attacker doesn't go anywhere, the lizard simply does an about turn and runs for its dear life. Webbed feet lizard. The webbed feet lizard is at home in the reddish sands of the Namib Desert. Its webbed feet help it glide across the sand quickly and bury itself in it. And its color helps it camouflage itself. House lizards. The common house gecko is a lizard native to Southeast Asia. It is also known as the Asian house gecko, Pacific house gecko, wall gecko, house lizard, or a moon lizard. They can be seen climbing walls of houses and other buildings in search of insects attracted to porch light. They grow to a length of between 7.5 to 15 centimeters and live for about 5 years. These small lizards are non-venomous and non-harmful to humans. Crested gecko. The crested gecko is a lizard which can lose its tail, but it doesn't grow back. Hope you all enjoyed this video. Please view, share and subscribe to my channel. Give your likes and comments and support me to do more videos. Thank you. Bye-bye.